Welcome back, Rat Pack, to Train Station Simulator. Oh my goodness, we got it. Oh wow, what's going on there? Sparks and everything. Looks like we're repairing the floor. Good to have you all back here in this Train Station Simulator. There's been an update that allows us to build a lot more inside of our train station, including coffee shops and a few other stores and restaurants, which is going to be really cool. We've got people and passengers arriving from both sides. You see here getting off the tram on that section and up here as well. And we got some thugs breaking in. Where are the thugs? Uh-oh, they're around here somewhere. I heard somebody getting arrested. Wow, look at how much money we're making from the vending machines. Speaking of which, we can also build a lot more of those too. So let's firstly maybe take a look at how much that coffee shop costs. That actually sounds like a good thing nowadays. Look at that, $2,000 for the coffee shop. That'd be a good buy for us. So let's go ahead and put one of those down somewhere for the passengers to enjoy. We've got, of course, our bar down there for people to enjoy drinks and maybe some high-class snacks. But we can also put down our coffee shop somewhere in order to make some more cash and please our customers, too. I think we should probably put that in a very busy area right here. The coffee box is the name of it. Maybe we can put it off to the side somewhere near the control room. Right about here would be a good spot. I think that, boom, that's a good spot right there. Lots of people walking by that, but it's not in the middle of our station. It's not taking up room or anything for traffic. Ooh, wow, look at that. All those passengers coming. We can also have bulk vending machines. Let's get a couple of those down. Let's make some money, baby. We're up to 73,000 right now, and I think I just heard our freight train pull in. There it is. Cool, our freight train. Every time we drop off cargo from that, we're going to be making some money. So we'll check on that on occasion. Let's get these vending machines down. And look at this. We've got a new part of our station all ready to rock, too. We better build some concrete tile there, standard floor. Perfect. Now we can also get passengers going on that. I think it'll have to be until tomorrow, until we can schedule more trains. So we'll do that first thing tomorrow morning. All right, let's go ahead and get down some vending machines. Looks like we did a good job of filling out most of our station here. Let's go ahead and put a vending machine down here. You won't be able to see it, but it's right there next to the coffee box. And, ooh, there's some trash. Uh-oh, we got a red alert situation. Watch out, boys. Ooh, there's lots of trash, but we have janitors on scene for trash. All right, look at that. A little update with the delivery truck next to our cargo station. And there goes some more train cargo. I think we get $5,000 every time we do that. So that's pretty cool. Let's take a look now at our bigger facilities. There should be like a train car diner. I want to see that. Where's that giant train car diner? Ooh, where is it? I don't see it here. Not under objects. And not under facilities. Wait, is it here? Oh, wait, this is a food station. I think we already built one of those, didn't we? Oh, yeah, it's right here. Perfect. All right, food station we already have. Just don't know where that restaurant is. I saw it in the update. We'll have to look for that. I love the little coffee stand that we have, though. Maybe it's something to come soon. All right, we got time to set up our timetable. Let's go ahead and take a look at that. Oh, yes, look at that. We got more trains coming in now. Timetable is locked until 5 a.m. Okay, between midnight and 5 a.m. All right, so we just got to wait a little bit. Meanwhile, we're making good cash, up to 82,000. And people are bustling like crazy through this place. Look at that. This is very populated. $150 each time at the vending machines. People are hungry. Wow. $150 at a vending machine? I don't think I've spent more than like maybe $250 at a vending machine at one given time. Well, I guess if you buy a snack and a drink, that's almost like $5, isn't it? At that point, you may as well go to a restaurant. Jeez. What do we have here? A fruit stand, which is $15,000. Wow. Ooh, look at that. There, a little forklift is going. Oh, and it's putting it into the delivery truck. Oh, that's a really cool animation. It doesn't just sit there. They actually offload it. That's really cool. All right, one more to go. And that's our last one. All right, I can hear more vandals getting arrested. I wonder what else we can put down. The fruit stand's a great idea, but for fit... Oh, my goodness. Look at all the trash. We got a red alert trash situation. Hold on. We got to sound the alarm. Where's our trash... Oh, wow, we got to hire more people. Good, the recent update, too, has allowed for more staff to take place in working on your station. What time is it in the game? At the bottom, it says it's 7:50 p.m. So let's go ahead and hire this guy from noon to, like, 8. Or maybe noon to, let's go noon to midnight. He'll be on a 12-hour shift of cleaning. Oh, my goodness, I can't believe the amount of trash. Nobody can find the trash bin. Or they're full. Look at all the trash bins around. Somebody's not cleaning. All right, let's get all this staff working. We definitely need people here right now. They're a little irritated. Their mood is a little lower because of the hours, but we got an emergency situation with trash. Look at that. That is just disgusting. Why would you people do this? All right. Oh, wow. There's a big semi there now. That's cool. All the different cars coming in. People are driving pickups now. That's neat. A variety of cars have changed. All right, so now we've got our station to set up here. $500 per section of wall. So let's go ahead and keep building that. $4,500 in that. There we go. And I think that'll be it for the edge of our station. Oop, didn't mean to do that. Hold on. There we go. And we need to build the rest of our platform. Perfect. Okay. The platform's already there for some bigger trains. And of course, since we set it up down here, it won't be as big of a deal to offload passengers. Wow, hurry up and clean. Oh, there we go. Excellent. All of our staff is working. Whew. Look at that. That might affect the mood of our passengers, too, by the way. That is one centralized area, man. And we're making lots of money off that coffee box. In a good spot there as people are leaving. Ooh, look at that. We should build another one right here as they come in. Actually, we could have built it right over there by the trash cans. Yeah, we can always build another one. Double the profits. All right, people are leaving. And our staff is leaving, too. Oh, God, something broke. Oh, we have a fruit stand. I didn't realize that. All right, looks like they broke a automated ticket machine. Jerks. Let's go ahead and replace that. Oh, do we have to delete it? Oh, there we go. All right, we'll put down a ticket machine again. I think that was a ticket machine anyway. Look at all that trash. All right, good. We got staff working it. Working it real good. Okay, let's go to the timetable. We now have tracks 1 and 2 available. So let's go ahead and start going every... we can do one or the other. All right, let's just go ahead and do this. All right, so now we can have more trains arriving. I'm just going to do one every other. I'm not sure exactly what that does. Look at that. There's cool battle tanks on that train. Look at that. Those look like Leopard 2 German battle tanks. I feel like we're in Germany, West Germany, in like 1970. That's what it feels like to me. All right, let's continue to offload our train. We have $101,000 to spend. Big money. Let's go ahead and see if we can keep adding on to our station. What I'd preferably like to do is just max out all terminal tracks at the same time, but that's going to be very expensive. Very, very expensive. So we better just continue to set up facilities to make money in the long run, and then we can start pimping it out with that. Looks like we don't even have a news station down. Might be a good idea to build one of those finally. Maybe we could do it when... Well, let's do it over here. Perfect, just right outside the... there we go, we'll put it right here, right outside the... little food station there. Bathrooms we have. Oh, what is that? Public restroom. Oh, you can have a large public restroom and a small one. Oh, I see. Well, that's cool. There's varying sizes now. All right, let's see. I'm really looking forward to finding that restaurant. It's shaped like a train. I must have missed it somewhere. Well, there's a little food truck here too, in addition to the little hot dog stand. Oh, people are finally arriving. All right. Let's go ahead and put like a... This is like a little popcorn stand or something here. And we'll put this in a populated area, too. Boom, right there. We're trying to fit everything in. New potted plants available as well. Uh-oh, and some thugs pulling up. You can hear... Oh, there we go. Whole group of gang members popping in. All right, we got to stop them. Let's go ahead and get ourselves... Oh, what is this? Cargo manager. Oh, cool. He'll do all this stuff automatically for us. Perfect. Cool, the cargo boss will do his thing. I hope, anyway. All right, now, we need some more officers on duty, I think. One of our things got damaged the other day. So let's do 7 to 3. There we go, a couple of occasions here. And, did somebody... Oh, look at that. Oh, he was kicking something. They arrested him. Good. All right. We probably should hire another medical personnel. There we go. All right, they definitely allow us to have more staff. That's helpful. Oh, and look at that. All automatic for the cargo. Beautiful. We're going to be making a ton of money now. Big upgrades available for us. And station number 2 is ready to receive the train. Look at that. Here it comes. Beautiful. Pulling right into the station there. Oh, I can't build it on the edge of the platform. That's unfortunate. Passengers getting off. Wonderful. Now, what I can do, or what I shouldn't have done, is maybe not build a wall here. But I don't necessarily have to build all the tracks in order. We could build... for example, on track 8 and build over here, too. So we can have maybe our train station shaped as like a U and have this large area here for like a park or something. We don't have to just build it all maximized with train lines. And there goes our train. Beautiful. All right, so if you can identify some of those trains too, by the way, go ahead and do that. And if you watch this far, go ahead and blow up that like button. Let's get her up to 1,000 likes for this wonderful game. I love this game. Train Station Simulator is a ton of fun. I like it already. We got a lot of passengers coming in here, and we're getting a lot of money from our transit or from our cargo stations. That's cool that we can do both, that we can have a cargo hub and also a regular passenger service. All right, let's see what else we can build. Okay, so we can extend upon our station immensely if we want to, and I think it's probably about time that we maybe clear some of this area out and make a grand entrance for our people, all of our passengers to come in. And I need to get rid of these trees, so that's goodbye to you, trees. Oh, there it goes. All right, so now the trees are out of the way. We better get rid of all the ones that are going to be inside of our new station. No more paths to the outside. We're making a beautiful extension onto our glorious train station. And I think we can possibly get rid of these walls. Doesn't seem like it. Okay. I'll figure out how to make some extensions here. Make things look class. Okay. Over this direction. And we can make some bigger entrances too if we want to. There we go. Alright, one more tree needs to be moved out of the way. And we'll put down some wonderful flooring over here. So we should have a large door that we can place. I think we have to have some of our flooring out of the way. Or does it just need to be rotated? Nope. The floor's got to go. All right, let's get rid of that. Oh, it doesn't seem to go to build. There we go. That's what we're looking for. All right, so we need a wall. Boom, we need a door. Oh, that's right. You need to make a wall into the door. And then we can put our floor back. Excellent. Okay, let's see. Durability 3 out of 5, 1 out of 5. Oh, wow. The hardwood floor is actually highly durable. All right, that's good. Let's go ahead and make it look like a nice food area. These will be nice areas for shops and stuff. And in fact, if there's future updates and we get stores, we can always put them here too. There we go. Wow, look at that. Nice addition to what we've got. Beautiful. All right, everything's looking good. I don't see a lot of trash. Trains are coming in like crazy. We better extend down here a little bit. Let's make things look a little nicer with what we've got new. Looks like we have a variety of potted plants. Oh, and a big old, big gumball machine. You know where we got to put that, right? That's got to go right in the center. That's so important. There we go. Yeah, that's right. That's going to make us $3, maybe $4 billion, possibly. All right, we need mailboxes. We don't have those, do we? I don't see them anywhere. Let's put those over in the corner by track one. Good public area for people to send off their mail. And let's go ahead and... What else can we put down? Some benches. Let's go ahead and put some stuff down in our main area. Let's go ahead and put some benches around here. And then we'll put some potted plants nearby. There we go. That looks nice. Oh, that looks really nice. Okay, back over at our main station. We need to put down some more benches, I see. There we go. That looks nicely spread out. Okay, let's put down some unusual plants that we haven't yet used. There we go. And perhaps some garbage cans. Whoa! Look at that. It's like an Amtrak. That's really cool. That's like an American train. Oh, and the variety in this game is nice. Alright. Okay, let's put down another coffee shop. I think we can make more money off of coffee shops in varying locations than just there. Though that's a high traffic area. Look at that. People coming by all the time. Look at all the cops just standing around. Get to work! Maybe we should put a coffee bar right here. I don't know. I feel like putting it somewhere over here would be smart. Maybe another coffee bar over here. Could be like a Jamba Juice, you know, like a fruit drink store too. Maybe putting it right there would be good. There we go. Let's put one there. Okay, strategically placed. So for $200,000, we can get an underground connection of our to our main station, which means like a subway station, local metro transit. The underground, for lack of a better term. All right, let's see here. I just don't see that restaurant I want to see. Control room, public, food station. Oh, I want that restaurant. Must be something coming soon. Oh, I really want it. All right, so it basically looks like a restaurant with a little train, like a train car restaurant, which is really cool. Oh, that's right. Our guy went off duty, so I got to do the rest of this myself. Oh, man, this is going to be awesome. Okay, one more dropping down. All right, let's see what tomorrow brings for us. Do we have to reset our timetable?
The passenger terminal will be closing in 30 minutes.
Yeah, it looks like... we can only take one train at a time. We should be able to take multiple now that we've got several different tracks. All right, the station looks beautiful. Everyone's going home for the day. So, let's see. We can put down some more restaurants, but I want a variety of new things. So we're at a standstill for the moment. Bathroom's looking good. We only have one up there. Maybe we should build another one down here. No, not a large one. Maybe a smaller one. And can I rotate this anyway? Like that might be helpful. Putting it up here in the corner. Two bathrooms might be helpful. Though it's $30,000. And I don't think we need any more at the moment. City transit timetable we can adjust again. I wonder why we can't bring in track. Well, actually, it doesn't stop us from having overlapping arrivals. I was going to say deliveries, but you know what I mean. We're actually very close to getting to $200,000. So let's wait until we can get our metro train going up here. So we'll just speed up time a little bit, make sure nothing was destroyed over the night. I love how our dedicated employees still stay around. Nobody goes home. Nobody leaves this place. Hot dog stand there. Oh, it was a hot dog stand. I thought it was more like popcorn. You'd think we already have a hot dog stand here, but I guess maybe these are better hot dogs. All right, time for people to get moving again. Early morning train has arrived. All right, we're going to wait until we get that $200,000, and then we're going to build our metro station, which is going to bring us so many passengers, it's going to be ridiculous. Lots of people are arriving via bus. Ooh, look at that. Commuter people arriving. Look at that, folks. This is a bustling place. All right, let's slow down time a little bit. We're almost up to that $200,000. All right, let's wait until we get to that amount then. Oh, and do we have a cargo train? Yep, our guy's working. Look at that, man. Our cargo manager is kicking butt. The guy operating the crane. I love that crane. That is so cool. He's way better than me at it. Did he leave for the day already? Maybe he's on lunch break. Is that a bird sitting on top? Oh, that's his hat. Okay, we're almost there. 197,000. We just need 200. We can build that wonderful metro station. Oh, here comes the semi. That looks like a big old Peterbilt. Maybe it's Kenworth. I'm not sure. All right, we got it. The amount of money we need to build our metro station has finally arrived. Let's go ahead and put that down. $200,000 for the underground connection. I think we can only build it there. So I'm glad we built onto our extension. And there we go. Our metro line is here. Look at that. Cool. Wow, people just hover. That's amazing. We've invented hover technology, like hover boots. Very cool. All right, people are arriving both via the metro all day and via train all day. That's good. Okay, let's see. $7,000 in the bank. We got lots of passengers coming and going. I think we need now to extend upon some of our other tracks. And I think I'd like to build onto the facility over here somewhere. So maybe we can demo some walls and build down this way. That way people don't have to walk as far into the central facility. And we can build and make money off our new section over here. This is the old station now. But it's still working good. Getting us tons of cash. I hear a steam train. Oh, there it is. Hauling some logs. All right. That's pretty cool. All right, so let's go ahead and figure out what we're going to do next. Oh, there's another Amtrak train. Very cool. That's really awesome. Oh, wow, look at all the money we're making. Goodness, $850. Wow, $850. That is crazy. At the end of the day, we're going to collect all that money. It's going to be big. All right, let's add on down here. I can't stand it anymore. We need something new. Uh-oh. Here comes some thugs. I can hear them now. Let's add to some vending machines then. Maybe we can make a vending machine area. Let's see, where should we do that? Maybe up over here? Oh yeah, let's put it behind some of these machines. Or behind the benches, we'll put some machines. Like the mail, maybe a public telephone. Again, it's 1970, so...
Attention, please.
Let's see. Oh, trash cans are going to be useful.
If you see any suspicious activity or unattended luggage, notify a station personnel. Thank you.
All right, there we go. All right, we got some trash cans now along the way. People constantly coming in. Oh, man, I can't wait to see how much money we make tonight. This is going to be awesome. Get all that money, and then we can spend it on cool extensions. Let's add some nice decoration. There we are. This place is going to be barren for a while. Oh, we're out of cash. Not enough money. Oh, no. Raptor's broken the bank. What are you doing? Oh, my goodness. All right. Don't worry. We just have to wait until the end of the day, which is pretty much here. It's 11:15, 11:20, and boom. Look at that. $116,000. Oh, my God. That is crazy. I don't think I've ever seen that much money in this game before. Good for us. Oh, there goes everybody. They're all leaving. Everyone's going home, taking the metro, the bus, or whatnot. Oh, the train is here again. Well, I need to hire this guy for 24 hours a day. That's what I want. All right, let's reset our table, shall we? Let's see here. I see. Well, let's think about this. Last time I was just clicking. Let's do commuter, national, city link. Commuter, national, national again, city link, commuter. Oh, we could do the 8:30 times. For what is that? There's no difference. Oh, I see. It's two trains. Departure is 10 p.m. Oh, that's why. Okay, so we need multiple I see. We can now get two trains at the same departure time because we have multiple tracks. All right, we need to add on and build some more tracks too. So with the 120,000 we have, how much is it to bring in another train? I think you have to connect to it. I forget exactly how that works. But I definitely want to start building on over here now. So can we just build this way? Can we connect to it that way? Oh, there we go. We made our connection now. All right, I want another train station going on right here. All right, so we can extend this area now down this direction. Well, apparently, we don't have enough money again. For what, though? How much is each section? $3,000? What do I not have money for? We've got $58,000 in the bank. I don't think money's a problem. Game's being... You being crazy, game. And what we can do, too, is we can build another track here and slide it right in. So we'll have three commuter trains here. And then we can start from this side and meet in the middle. Perfect. And that should balance the design of our facility to have all the services. Maybe we can even build right here and tear out this wall and build another section here. So we'll have a large area for services here, here, and here. It'll be the triangle of death for their wallet, which is good because then we can provide better services at the station. And, of course, get rich. Who doesn't like money? All right. So we got, let's see. Oh, wow. Train's leaving. Okay, there she goes. Wow, look at that. The train's going... the crane is beating the train. Go, crane. Wow, that was pretty fast. All right, yet another beautiful morning here in our city. And now let's see how many passengers we get via the metro. All right, we better connect up to this city as soon as we can. Let's get rid of some of the trees here. Let's go ahead and bulldoze pretty much everything. There we go. A little bit of a cost to bulldozing. Maybe. Okay. So now we're going to build a section coming down from here. I want to connect to this as soon as possible. I'm not sure how to get rid of the wall without bulldozing our floor from before. Oh no, it's going to cost us some cash. Uh-oh, and here comes the thugs again. Let's build our terminal this far down. There we go. Oh, I'm sorry, hardwood floor. My bad. Let's build a little pathway that comes through here. There we go. And then we can build a... now, actually, the people have to get onto the southern side of the track. So they need to come down here. So we do need to build a platform. I forget exactly how it'll work. Oh, right. We need to make an end stop to it. That's how it works. There we go. All right. So now we can put up our... There we go. Down to 2, 3... Oh, I hear somebody breaking something up there. Oh, good. They got arrested. Perfect. All right, so we've got our platform here. And we can build a large area here for services. Oh, this is nice. And then, yes, this will be perfect. All the terminals can come in down here. Area for services there. And we can swing a path over this direction. We had another area out in the open. All right, looks good. All right. Everything's looking good. Hunky-dory. A-okay. Perfect. Now we can add some more walls as needed. I'm not going to spend all my money and all my time on that, but it looks pretty good. Ooh, and there goes our train again. Wonderful. Wow, look at all the people here. I can't believe it. And now we can set up track 3, right? Track 3 should be under our control. Oh, how did I do that? Uh-oh. We got a rogue wall, or a rogue piece of flooring. There we go. Perfect. Oh, crisis averted. Almost mission failed on that one. All right, so track 8 seems to be available now. So we have track 2, track 1, and track 8 over there ready to go. I think we just need to activate it tomorrow.
Attention, please. Smoking is not allowed at any time.
Yeah, no smoking. Don't do it. All right, I think this is as far as we'll build the terminal. So now let's spend some of our cash on walls. And we can wall this section off a little bit. Actually, we can make this a grand entrance. People can just walk right in. And I don't want to add any more walls over here since we're going to build in this area next. So we're going to close this off soon enough. And oh, look at this train. This one's times 5 long. I see. So the longer you make some of the trains come in here, or the further you make the tracks into, the more money you spend on getting them up here, the more money you can make from passengers. However, we can make these trains here a lot longer. This will be for a quicker, smaller train, and we'll go right through into those services. We have done a great job here today, and the entire station is bustling with activity. Literally, look at that. Wow, look at that. A lot of people, most of which are walking through here. That's why we need to put up our train station restaurant. I wonder if we can upgrade something to just be a train station restaurant. Nope. All right, so we got a lounge bar, we got fresh fruits, we got a control room, restrooms going. We pretty much have everything in the game. We should probably put another ticket booth over here, maybe. Actually, yeah, because we'll have passengers coming this direction, too. We'll put a ticket booth over here as they come down into the terminals. And then we'll make a nice little path around that. Oh, we have to demolish the floor. There we go. Just making things look beautiful. Apparently it's not deleting. Oh, yeah, game seems to like lag out when you try to delete something. There we go. It's weird. Perfect. Doesn't that look nice? Wonderful. All right, everyone. Well, that's my time here today for more Train Station Simulator. Stay tuned as next time we're going to put down our train station restaurant, which we should have been able to do. I saw it in the update, but I don't see it in here. I must have missed it somewhere. We'll be adding more trains, more station facilities, and more thugs will be arriving to try to mess with our station as well. So, will we survive? Will our train station die or live? Well, it's probably going to be just fine, so don't you worry about that. All right, I'll see you all next time. Oh, look at that. Maximum passengers reached. Look at that. We got a maximum facility. That's awesome. All right, we're going to go ahead and build some more trains and stations and more in the next episode. Thanks everyone for tuning in. Have a good day, and I'll see you all very soon for more Train Station Simulator. Bye, and have a good one, everyone. Take care. Wait a minute. Who's that guy? Oh, I thought that was a bad guy. All right, we're cool. I thought something funny was going to happen. Bye. Take care, everyone.